Well, welcome back, folks. They say in the morning, maybe about sometime, there's supposed to be a total eclipse of the moon. So I'm gonna try and catch it. Meanwhile, I've just started from this object. Right now, it's about 7 o'clock, or just gone 7 o'clock. What's that? The 21st of December, 2010. Well, it's just gone 7, Anna. As I say, I'm on the object today. It's about 12 o'clock over my head. So, tonight we see how much we can catch of it. Well, the moon is right opposite so well, let's go over to the moon. As you can see, first I'll zoom out of this and I'll come back later because it's gonna be around for a while. So the moon is on the other side, so let's pan the camera around, see if I can catch where it is. Well, dark now, so makes it very difficult. I have to go back down. Okay, there's the moon. You can see it bright, very, very, very bright. So it's going to be a mystical night for it tonight. Let's focus a bit. Can see the moon is very, very bright today, so gonna be a special night for the moon. Well, between now and sometime early in the morning, so I'm going to be monitoring them both today. But first, let's have a nice clear view at the moon as it is. Well, as you can see, or as it can be seen from Ghana, Accra. It's very, very clear tonight, though. Okay, let's move in some more. Well, it looks like it's going up. So I'll have to catch it at the other end on the up side. Like it's rising, yeah, it's rising upwards. So I'll zoom in a bit more. Well, from this point of view, the satellite can have a very clear view because it's looking right at the moon. So a bit later tonight, they may be a bit closer apart or closer together. Let's focus the moon a bit. Usually the other side of the moon I film is totally different from this side. Can get me a clearer picture from here. That's a maximum focus there. Let's go out a bit. It's a bit sharper. Well, as I say, I'm just queuing this up for the total eclipse of the moon. This is going to happen sometime between 8 and 3 o'clock in the morning. So, this is the moon as it is right now. Beautiful. And our object satellite is right on the other side. So, let's let's see if we can go back and track it. This has been going for 5 minutes now, so now we're going to see if we can find our satellite UFO or whatever it may be. Well, it's in a good position to be spying on the moon, if that's what it's capable of doing. Right, there it is now, so we was assuming, well, some people think it's Jupiter, some people say it's Venus, some people say it's a satellite. Well, at the moment it could well be a satellite. Okay, now it's looking like Jupiter. Later on it looked like Venus, and later on it will move like a satellite. Well, that's it for now, folks. We'll be back later. We'll try and catch the lunar eclipse later. Well, let's zoom up on this while it's going out. We've got another couple of minutes, so let's have a look at it. Yeah, it could be a satellite as well. The only thing is the light is too intense. The light is too intense for a satellite. It's bright enough. Well, we'll be back later.